heard something.
Go back to sleep.
What do you think it could be?
It's probably just your mom. Go check.
Yeah, is it cool if I bring a friend?
Just bring the money for the booze.
I've heard it's best to water them early in the morning, as long as you're consistent.
And what about the fertilizer?
It's a bit more expensive, but I find a blended formula works best. I'm looking to keep it cheap if I can.
Michelle! James is here.
Gabby's coming.
We're going to Gabby's.
What about the swamp?
What about it? Everyone's going to Gabby's.
Oh.
What?
I need to tell you something. I was going to tell you at the swamp, but I guess it doesn't matter where I tell you.
That sound.
What sound?
That was the sound I heard before Sabrina went missing.
Come on, Grant. She's a friend.
Yes. A friend. Guess one can't be wise and in love at the same time.
Please, Grant. Do this for me.
The police dogs traced Sabrina's scent all over the neighborhood, but they never found her body.
What happened before you went to sleep?
I was obsessed with camping, so I begged my mom to let us set up a tent in the backyard.
Right before you two went to bed that night. Before you woke up and realized she was gone.
We probably had dinner. I don't know.
You don't know?
I don't remember.
She doesn't remember.
Well, she's not making it up.
Sing me the melody.
What?
Grant.
Just hum the tune, please. Okay, that's enough, thank you.
I need you both to stay here and make sure she doesn't move. I'm going to her house.
The police dogs traced Sabrina's scent all over the neighborhood, but they never found her body.
Grant.
I hope this isn't a bad time. My mom sent me over to pay for this morning.
Oh, no, no, no. That's way too much.
Please, take it.
Come in. I'll break it down for you. Come in, come in. Would you like a cup of tea, dear?
No, thank you.
Have a seat. I'll get you that change. Your mother has a lovely garden. Michelle?
Yes?
Don't let me keep you any longer.
If you don't mind, I think I'd actually like that cup of tea now.
Are you sure? May I ask, why the sudden change of heart?
Just 'cause.
What? You and I both know you're nothing but a dirty little liar. Your mother never knew that I lived here. What else have you been lying about?
I...
You what, dear?
What do you mean she was panting?
I mean exactly that. She opened the box and then she started to lose it. Michelle? Michelle, do you remember seeing anything else?
No.
Do you remember hearing anything else?
No.
Think! Michelle.
I'm gonna go.
What do you mean, go?
Thank you for everything that you did. Sorry for wasting your time.
Are you kidding me?
I'm going to the party.
Hey! James, listen to me, okay? She's using you, okay? James. James, James, James. We're so close to figuring this all out. Whatever was in that box... James.
Chant in the distance. slowly waking me up. I've been sleeping for too many hours. Been sleeping more than I know. Now I lift my head up slow.
Loved you ever since we were kids.
Check.
Was it all worth it? Maybe you can tell me now. One man in many who never seemed to take a bow. He cared for everybody, always seemed to know their name. But now he is left us, and things just won't ever be the same. But how can people worry so for someone who might never grow, and not this man who never showed his pain? Thank you.